creature over here.
Potential danger here.
See a creature.
We'll slap him sideways.
Nulli secundas. Segundas.
Ultra Harmon.
Nulupi.
When I can see again, I'll clobber it! What a relief. That's a relief.
Angelasta. Secundus.
That's a relief.
Segundas.
Bravo! That's a relief.
Enemy? Good. They will die quickly.
Corporal Domine? Is it true? You have it? I did not doubt Sant when he chose you. How liberating that you should reclaim that which was stolen from our rightful hands so many years ago. We will meet again.
My pleasure.
Again. We will meet again.
Take it easy.
Alcholasta.
It is. We will meet again.
Farewell.
Splendid! Splendid!
Thank you. We will meet again.
Goodbye.
Great! Splendid!
We will meet again.
Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah!
Splendid!
We will meet again.
My pleasure.
We will meet.
Goodbye.
We will meet again.
My pleasure. Splendid!
Jalasta.
We will meet
Oh, yeah!
We will meet again.
Sayonara.
Sagundas.
Thank you.
ho ya! Oh, yeah!
Let's rifle their pockets when they're not looking.
Halt! Stop right there! This territory is the exclusive domain of the Imperial Umpani Federation. I'll have to ask you a few questions before I can let you in. Are you carrying any flammable devices or hazardous materials? It's important to know. Now, have you ever been convicted of a crime here or on any other planet? And particularly, any other domain of the IUF. Interesting. Have you ever had or do you plan to have ties to the Trang Empire? I'm sure they'd like to have a word with you inside. You're free to enter. Remember, no funny stuff. I'll have my eyes on you. I'll hold the fort here, fellas.
Sayonara.
Who's that over there? Who's that over there?
Would you like to enlist? I got a quota to fill. Good to hear. First, of course, I'll need to put you through our intensive obstacle course, just to make sure you've got what it takes. Private Sparkle here has already been through the course and is getting ready for our intensive STF training. That's Special Tactical Forces. You know, training specifically designed for our mission here on Dominus. So get your butts over to rubble at the obstacle course and report back here when you're done. Of course, you'll need this pass. Okay, pups.
Sayonara!
Hi, guys! You explorers or something? I am. I'm Private Sparkle, first class. I just joined IUF. I'm going to rid Trinton of the big mean rats. Okay, I'll see you later, huh?
Sayonara!
And who do we have here?
Hold on there. Only true blue IUF personnel are allowed in here. We wouldn't put mere civilians through the sheer hell that is the obstacle course. Let me check my recruit logs. Looks like I have you listed here after all. All right. We'll see if you have what it takes. The rules for the obstacle course are simple. Go in one side and come out the other. No gripes and no turning back.
Potential danger here.
Militan Spiros!
This'll be an easy gig.
Sagunda.
Valuables.
See something.
Look, an item.
Why, look there.
It's got a lock on it.
Look, an item. Valuables.
Look, over there.
Valuables.
Finished it, huh? I'm sure you're very impressed with yourselves. Well, get over it, pukes! It's time for the real thing, not that make-believe training crap. We need you to confirm recon sightings of the Trang at Martin's Bluff, way south of here. I'm gonna need some proof, so get me something, anything 100% Trang. Got it? Get going. Where the frig is that Rodan? He's supposed to be back here 2 days ago. I got a feeling he's messed up with those Rapaks somehow. Yuck! You keep it. No. I'm proud of you, though. Looks like you found those slime buckets. I'll get this info right over to Recon. In the meantime, while you were off bug killing, we had some important news here. I assume you've been briefed on the Astral Domine? Well, Recon's reporting news of two similar objects, so keep your eyes out. We're hoping you can secure one of them for us. But first, we need you to get in tip-top shape. Take this pass to the sentry booth and report to Sergeant Rubble inside the compound. Oh, and you also have a credit at the commissary, so you can get yourself stocked up. Train hard, pups. The toughest road lies ahead of you. Okay, pups.
Delightful.
Sayonara.
Mind the trap. Mind the trap. This looks like it could blow any second.
Perfect. Trapped. It's juiced.
Mind the trap.
Perfect.
Got trap on it.
Great! Mind the trap.
Great!
Booby trapped. There is a lock.
Locked.
Locked tight.
It's got a lock on it.
It's got a lock.
There is a lock. There is a lock.
Locked.
It's got a lock.
It's got a lock on it.
got a lock. It's got a lock.
It's got a lock on it.
It's got a lock.
Locked.
Locked.
It's got a lock on it.
Locked.
It's got a lock.
There is a lock. Someone has come to bother us.
Well, well. Who we got here? Look like you boys is too young to be in a bar. Say, you need me to play you a lullaby? Well, I haven't got any gigs for the next few days. Just give me a minute to collect my stuff. All right, let's hit the road. Your call, boys. It's back to the roadhouse for me. You stop by sometime and old Sax will play a tune for you.
Now who could that be?
We serve hard drinks for hardened men, and you look a bit green under the collar, like the ocean's got a bit of water. I hope you can handle your drinks. What'll it be?
Let me know when you need something, then.
Goodbye. Who's that over there?
You're new around here, aren't you? I never forget a face. Don't let the door...
Sayonara!
Great! Splendid! Splendid!
So soon? Oh, and by the way, Balbrack ordered over a store credit for you. Don't let the door...
Sayonara!
Back so... Don't let the door...
Take it easy.
Back so... Don't let the...
Farewell.
Oh, yeah!
Back so... Don't let the door...
Sayonara!
Oh, yeah!
Splendid!
Back so... Don't let the door hit.
Sayonara!